More information, oui? I believe some of the armor could be here in the town. A local collector had a small exhibition and was rumored to own a piece. It's hard to say if this is true. The man was a fool. A while back, he vanished, leaving the exhibition boarded up. So, if Von Croy hasn't got to it, perhaps this would be the place to begin.